Hello, handsome. This is Ricola, and his ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5171143. He is an altered male Bernese Mountain Dog mix. He is gorgeous. He's about 7 years old, came in as a stray on April 23rd, and he weighs about 62 pounds. He certainly got something else in him. I don't know, shepherd or something, maybe, but he's got that coloring of a Bernese Mountain Dog, and he's got the disposition, because he is absolutely sweet, loving, loves people, loves animals, loves everybody, and that's the classic Bernese. And you do have that face. Yes, you do. You got that big square head. He's such a sweetie pie. Now, he's been here since April 23rd, which is not fair and way too long. He needs to get out of here. He does really, really well on the leash. He shows signs of being housebroken. He just loves other dogs. And look at him. He's just going to sit with you and watch TV or then go for a walk and just be really calm and not at all needy. Tell us about him, Jeanette.
You know, he's one of my favorites. This guy is just, I brought him out of the kennel and he just walked really nice on leash with me. So gentle and sweet. Just wants to be with you. He's a great dog.
He's very cooperative. Yeah. He wants to do what you want. He really is a people pleaser. He doesn't deserve to be here this long. He is a nice, nice, nice boy. So if you can handle a big guy, if you're looking for a big pet, he's just a lover. Just a sweet, sweet, sweet lover. Oh, my goodness, you are so handsome. Yes, you are. This is Ricola. Please, somebody come and get him out of here. He's done his time. He needs to go home. He needs to get a new pack. Oh, baby. Yes, you're a good boy. This is Ricola at the Baldwin Park Shelter.